The precision flight team, it's a lot of fun. I like to describe it as a combination between a mathlete and a track meet with airplanes. It gives these professional flight officer students and aviation management students a different set of scenarios that they get to practice outside of their regular flight training. And it also really refines the flying that these students do. We're taking landings and we're trying to land within feet of a line instead of landing, you know, within a couple hundred feet of a line.
It's a student-led organization, so we've got student captain, co-captains, we've got a management team, and they're the ones that run the show. This is an organization that they can be a part of, that they can do additional networking, different types of flying, competing against some of the best schools in the country. The regional competition is called SAFECON, which is safety evaluation, and throughout the whole competition, they're being evaluated on safety. So a student needs to pay attention not only in flying, but also operations, taxiing an airplane around. It's been a while since MSU has been the host school, so we're excited to be a part in that way. I've been very proud of our students who put together the whole competition.
There are about 9 events, 5 on the ground, so you don't have to be a pilot to compete on the precision flight team. The ground events, for example, are computation events. Students have to solve in the classroom at these competitions math problems, basically. The more precise you are as a pilot, the better of a pilot you can be.
You know, the MSU Denver Precision Flight Team is a great way to start your career. I think what's great about this team is it's so accepting, and you find people that have the same dreams as you, the same passions as you, and you get to do it in a competitive environment.
It gives us a lot of great experience to take everything that we learned and be successful later on in life.